on, let me get the slow-mo set up here.
Oh, God.
Yeah, you might want to move back a little bit. I think behind the table's fine, Al. You ready?
Is everybody good?
Yeah.
Let it rip.
Oh, close though. I bet you can see the ball on that one.
I seen it.
That slow-mo.
Yeah, hell, I seen it go through the tree.
Yeah, go for it.
All right, buddy.
Jesus H. Christ.
Hit me right in the forehead. I think I got them all.
That's a lot of muzzle blast, big dog.
Ooh. We good?
Oh, yeah, dude.
All right.
Bet that umbrella moves now.
I bet it does, too. I think I missed. Pulled that last one.
It does hit you right in the forehead.
You get it too? It happens. Yeah. It hits me. It's bad for a lefty, I bet.
Right off his forehead.
Ain't that some shit?
It did too, BC. It got you again, dude. I can see the sparks off. Did you see the sparks off this? I don't think you'll want to.
Grab your crotch.
No. You ready? Are you ready?
No, I'm not doing
it. No.
Dude, you're not good at shooting pistols.
This is difficult, Pat. Yeah, Pat, we can bring that next one in.
Oh, yeah, way in.
Way in.
All right, then. There he is.
That was it.
There you go.
Where did I hit on that last one?
I didn't look. Can I teach you something real quick?
Yeah.
Hit it, Heather. Huh?
It's still rocking.
What are you going to shoot, Heather? You going to shoot your new AR-15?
Yes.
All right.
Slide your butt back. There you go. Up on. Love it.
Good job, Heather.
Yay!
So we'll take a look at that thing.
Okay.
That's a pretty gun.
It's my birthday present last year.
Ready when you are. It's pretty quick.
Yep.
Ah, safety got me. Yeah. I was way low for a little bit.
Hey. Same
far right.
Target.
Let's move over here a little bit. Come here. Alright, now for this one, you can do it that way, or you can take that finger and just hit that little thing right there. Alright, now listen to me, look at me, I want you to bend them knees, get down in a squatted position, because that thing's going to push, get it up in your shoulder real good, and you get on that target with that dot, and you squeeze that trigger 5 times, and you hold it down, okay? Listen to me, you'd be better off. Get that hand out here. Pull it into your shoulder as far as you can hear.
Oh, much better.
There you go. Get it in there. Okay. Pull it in there till you good and tight. Whenever you're ready.
That's fun.